Assalamu alaikum, welcome back. Dear student, today I am here to discuss the noun. So first of all, let me discuss the definition of noun. What is noun? Noun is the naming word of a person, place or a thing. So, for example, Punch is the name of a place, is the name of a city. Ram is the name of a person. And chair is the name of a thing. So let me discuss one by one the kinds of noun. First of all, we have common noun. Common noun is the name which is given to the common people, common places, and the common things. For example, girls, for example, child, for example, dog, for example, city, for example, river, etc. Proper noun. Proper noun, as it is clear from the word proper, it is a name which is given to the particular person, particular places, or the particular things. For example, New Delhi is the name of a place. For example, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi is the particular name given to someone. For example, Nelson Mandela. Okay, for example, English book. So, these are the examples of proper noun. Then we have collective noun. Collective noun is the name which is given to a particular class or particular things, etc. For example, stars, for example, cluster of stars, for example, class of students, army of soldiers, bunch of flowers, etc. These are the collective nouns. Next, we have abstract noun. Abstract nouns are the names of something which cannot be seen, heard, smelled, tasted, or touched. These can be qualities, feelings, and courage, honesties, emotions, etc. For example, beauty. For example, honesty. For example, bravery. These are the examples of abstract noun. Next, we have noun genders. In noun gender, we have the four kinds of noun gender: masculine, feminine, common gender, neutral gender. Masculine gender is the name given to females, males only, sorry. For example, man, for example, dog. Okay, and feminine gender, names given to females, for example, women, for example, girl, etc. Common gender, given to common class of peoples. Okay, and neutral gender, neither male, neither females. Okay, so this was all about the noun genders. Next, we have countable and uncountable noun. As you know, from the word countable, the noun which can counted, for example, 100 peoples. For example, we can say that 10 students, 100 rupees, etc. And uncountable noun, water, milk, sugar, sand, etc. That cannot be counted. So, this was all about the noun and its kind. Dear student, please repeat the